Okay. Oh, he coming up way too pushy. I hope he don't think he was getting I'm team.
Who's Mad Max?
Better than you.
It is all bullshit. It has nothing to do with Barb, and she's missing. And something terrible happened to her. I know it. I know it. And no one is listening to me.
Sweet.
Look like a million bucks.
Yeah.
And you slam
like a lion.
Oh,
Tina's, and Tina always covers for me. But if I'm not home for Uncle Jack's party tomorrow, and my mom finds out you three are responsible, she's gonna hunt you down one by one and slit your throat.
I don't care about Tina or Uncle Jack's party. Your mom's not gonna be able to find us if we're dead in a Russian elevator.
Oh my God.
Tell her she should act right. She just wanna talk about the time we had last night.
Your feelings, the way she sucked my soul, I need
some spirit.
On the other side.
On the other side. I don't have
enough
powers.
I wish I could say that, just to say, whatever. We can't win this war.
Oh my God, what?
See you on the other side.
On the other side.
See you on the other side.
Nerds.
Is she okay? God? Barb? Barb?
Something happened. Something terrible.
Now in its place is something new. I hear it when I look at you.
And no one is listening to me!
I'm listening.
I want you to feel like you can talk to me.
All my brother's friends, you're my favorite. You've always been my favorite.
Really?
I'm sorry, why is this four-year-old speaking to me?
I'm king, you bald bastard!
From the sky.